after getting a presidential directive to talk to the people of Angisa so that together we can see how best we can compensate them. So when we came, we started talking, but the people don't want to listen. They don't want even to hear about compensation.
I wish you had time, would move and see where the graves are, and if you could extend to us up to the graves, but not to compensate.
That message should be taken back to the Vice President, that the people of Angisa need land, not money.
I believe there are some people who came earlier, because the woman who came to stand and talk, I stood with my sister, Honorable Jessica Rupo. And therefore, you never know, there were some political questions that we need to investigate and find out. Angisa people who were formerly, before eviction, were on this land unknown. As we talk now, nobody is in Wuwa land, nobody. Nobody is there, and the boundaries are unknown. So we shall continue to engage our people.
We are going to talk to the people about their own welfare. Right now, they are out of the protected area. We are going to find a solution to this problem, and it is going to work out.